which I got for prop wash. So tomorrow I'll try it with props that don't have prop wash, and we'll see how it does. It should do much better on cyclones now that I tuned it in on these wind dancers.